It's like floating or falling into the paint or the mind of the artist himself.
It's a perfect space where you can still see all of the paintings pretty much from anywhere you stand, but can also walk through it, which is really cool.
It's a good family thing, it's good for kids, it's good for adults, it's got a good vibe.
I've never experienced any artwork on this sort of scale before.
It's amazing. It's honestly really inspiring.